He does a great job of exploiting the weakness of the coverage, and he finds a way to break away from the pack. He's in on the breakaway, James, and what a battle it is. It's one that he wins, and he drives the puck home.
Nearing the midway mark.
Night, nigga.
The Sharpshooters have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Rochester's won the draw in the neutral zone. Steps inside the line. Nice poke check. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Sends it across the ice. A chance on the rush here. Passes it over.
Oh! Sean, save that and send it to him.
That's great puck movement, James. Working hard away from the puck to
that was fucking great.